Kate Sinclair is a Royal Air Force pilot who gets shot down over Afghanistan. Desperate to save her life, she breaks into an abandoned and sealed underground bunker. Little did she know that why it was sealed shut. Inside the facility are many preserved creatures, asleep in huge glass containers. Things take a turn for the worse when the disturbance wakes up these biologically modified creatures. The plot was good, but the graphics would disappoint you. I would say, watchable, 5 and 10.